Hello, my name is jahg, and welcome to another exciting installment of Sky Factory with me, jahg. And at the end of the previous episode, we had automated yet another glorious item, the dirt production in triplicate, in fact. It's not that long ago, so one stack and 18. Remember, we started with 45 when I moved it to this location. So that's some, isn't it? It's some. It takes a while, but then everything in this game takes a while. Now, what I want to do today is, well, I've got several things that I need to do, one of which is the automatic grinding up of this stuff, because I'm using these hammers, and let's put those over here. I'm using these hammers, and it takes a while to do that. You have to place it all down and then hammer it up. But I think there are machines we can do with that, so that's a plan for the future, near future, I think. And today's plan, though, I think I want to make a start on using some of these seeds. Now, question, is Agricraft in this? I don't know. No. All right, that's fine. So that means, like, I assume, because these things are in the game, I assume. Tin seeds, oh, I need these things. Is it crop sticks? For the, not even industrial craft ones are in here. Okay. Oh, what are these? Fish sticks, really? I want them. Dynamite sticks, that's not so. Ooh, I need to get a fisher on the go. Oh my goodness, so many things. All right, but basically today I want to do some farming. I want to make use of these seeds. So I've got all sorts of things, including sugarcane seeds and whatnot. I think I want to start out with the basics though. So seeds, yes. Wheat seeds and maybe carrots and potatoes. So now I'm thinking out here is an unused space, and I might be able to do sort of go all the way along here with it, which seems like a good plan. So let's just do that. Let's chisel our way out here. Ooh, yes. All right. Let me build a platform, and then I'll return. Alrighty, splendid. Okay, now, so there's that. Now, what sort of time is it? Midday. Okay. Yes, I need more lights on there, but I guess I shouldn't bother putting those down until I've got more dirt, actually, is what I wanted to do, because I guess I just need to lay down dirt now. How much have I got? Two stacks here. Lovely. That's glorious. It's like free dirt, totally free, without cost. Well, I guess with a little bit of time, indeed. You know what? I would like something a little bit different. How am I going to do this? Slabs, maybe? Do I have slabs? How can I not have slabs? I don't have slabs. Good, wonderful. Well, I am also going to need buckets of water, so. Handily, I have water right here, which is marvellous. Alright, you soak up some of that. That will do me. Marvellous. Alright. Now, how do I want to do this? I want to cover that over with dirt, but still have it. But if I put it right up to the edges, I'm going to topple off, aren't I? Let's try slabs or stairs. I think stairs would look better there. Let's try some of that. That's not enough, but it's enough to give us an idea. Give me more of this. Okay, my inventory is now jam-packed, which is marvellous. So, boop, let me through. So, if I have a one gap, then a stair, and then the dirts, is that space enough? I could probably still throw myself off the edge if I should have desire to do so. One space, a stair, and then that. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, which is perfect. It's perfect. Okay, good. And why is it perfect? Well, because that means I can do my normal 9x9 square with water in the middle, and that's perfect. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Lovely. Okay, so we'll just do one of these to get an idea. Now, obviously, I don't know how how light things are going to be here. Oops, is that the middle? I think that's the middle. 1, 2, 3. Yes, it is. Right. Oh. Ah. Yes. Right. Good. I have more. And there we go. Lovely. So the water would... Oh, goodness. So the water would go there. The stairs... I think I should have had 2 spaces. Darn it, so it's not quite right. But it's fine. We'll go with it. So we have this around the outside. Whoopsie. Which I think would look quite interesting. And... Oh. Oh, no. 4, 5, 6... I did, it's perfect. Okay, everything is coming up very well here. Splumsh, lovely. And then something to cover that at some point. So there's our farm, or at least the area for it. You know what? I even want to do something a bit interesting at the corners. So maybe just some logs or some such thing. And maybe eventually a leafy canopy. Oh, goodness, that might be quite interesting, actually. Let's just temporarily... Ooh, don't fall off. Or at least not... Don't fall to your doom. Because doom is generally bad. Give me this. Thank you. My inventory... Okay. I think, as I said, we are at the stage where we can start putting things in the usual places for such things, which I have no idea what the usual places are for these now. Oh, well, it's been so long. Up and torch and don't fall off. There we go. I keep feeling I'm going to throw myself off the edge there, which would be somewhat unfortunate. I would certainly be very unforged by that. 1, 2, 3. Bonk. Okay. I know this is over torched at these corners, but I think it looks good. So, and until we get some Lumar lamps, or Illumar lamps, is that now what they're called? Illumar? Something like that. Which I guess with glowstone coming from the witches over there, that's a thing, isn't it? Ooh. I don't know if there's different types of soil. We had that, I can't think of the word, fertile soil made from zombie flesh and bone meal or something in the ultimate pack. Was it monster? Can't remember. I wonder if that's in this, possibly. I will have to check that at some other point. I'm pressing all the keys by mistake. Here we go. Right, so then it's just a case of farming tool, which I don't have. You know what? Let's just slam down a few of these just to make sure that we don't get evil. Well, there's not going to be evil there, James. All right. Good. Okay, that's fine. So let's make a farming tool. Which, again, it can be cobble, because I don't have much else. Well, I've got all this iron. I need to work on those. Oh, I didn't mean to get a stack of that, but I did. I need to work on that automatic grinding thing to do the hammering. Aha! Achievements! Yes! Right, now I know I don't have anywhere near enough... I want to go with basic seeds to start with. Oh, which I should probably just... Is that all of them? Yes, let's leave... One. Okay, well, let's apparently leave. I'm unable to do this, apparently. There we go. One at a time is the best way. Ooh, and we have unlimited bone meal. So, well, I guess unlimited, yes. 49 stacks there, plus whatever we can grab again from... So we just plant... No, James, you have to do this first. Lovely. And because it's all... within the 4 squares of the water, even this corner one, 1, 2, 3, 4, you see, it should all moisturize without trouble. Moisturize is not the right word, but I never remember the right word. Hydrate! There it is! Do I have a... What can I put on top of that? Oh! It's like farming machines and so on. Okay, you know what? I want to... Oh, but you see it below... For now, I want to do... Okay, let's put this here. I know. Let's put this here. Oh, it's going to go the wrong way up. You're the wrong way up. Why are you the wrong way up? 1, 2. Is that the same height as this lot? I don't know. It might be too high. Whatever. I want this... Okay, that's not... it's not the right tool, but we're using it. Ugh, goodness. In fact, can I... Ugh, goodness. Can I do this? Yes. All right, this is slightly bonkers, I know. But it's the way I'm doing it, so I guess we just have to live with that. So we can put a little extra light there. That might be okay. All right, let's get the seeds in, and then we'll try and get extras. I assume that nothing's changed with regard to farming in terms of basic farms anyway, so that I'll get extra seeds from hacking down the wheat, and I don't need to sift a ton of dirt. Well, even if I did have to sift a ton of dirt for them, with the automatic dirt production that we've got going on, do things spawn on farmland? The question keeps coming up, and I don't know. Give me some of this. That's too much, but whatever. Oh, is that giving me seeds? Yes, actually. Oh, really? So I could just I could just do this endlessly? Yes, but it's not giving me many seeds. But I don't really need many, do I? Let's just do this one. Okay. I didn't realize. Of course, it's going to have the right click thing, isn't it? That gives you the right. Okay. Well, that was unexpected and glorious. And I need. Nope, no more. Job done. All right. And it's growing. Yes. I was worried that things might not grow automatically and that I might need bone meal for everything, but that seems to be good. Oh, outstanding. Now, before I go any further, I want to investigate some of that Minicio business. So. I'm going to do that. Let's actually do that immediately. First of all, let's get some daylight, because we like daylight. Ooh, thud, sorry. Good morning, hello. I bumped into the microphone as usual. All right, so let's start with, okay, give me some of this. Now, if I remember rightly, there were, for magical crops, there was something like this and seeds, and it gave you Minicio seeds. Well, I guess it gave you earth seeds, just basic seeds, didn't it? Minicio seeds in this case. All right. Okay, and I don't think you get extras from anything, so you have to actually make it using this technique, right? And then these, usage. Yes, these are used to make other types. Oh gosh, which I need a weak infusion stone. Oh no, oh no. Fine. An emerald is probably the cheapest way of doing this. How many have I got? I've got 10. Fine. Give me one of those emeralds. And let's make... Oh, I can't. Give me more of this. Lovely. Oops, I don't know where I was going there. Oh, what's this? Emerald fragments. Usage. I can make emeralds out of them. Fine. Well, okay, so they have no purpose whatsoever. Aha! Yes! Minicio to Axio, and I guess I can go from this to something else with the next layer of whatever, right? Usage. Yes! Wait, a weak infusion stone. I can get Axio essence from that. Do I keep the stone? I don't know. Okay, I'm going to try it. You do! Oh, it's got usage now. Not usage, durability. Interesting. So I've just got some of this. How does one make this? No. Normal seeds, do you think? Usage. Oh, look, you can get... Oh, gosh, you can get all sorts of things. Can I get seeds of this Axio type? I don't know. Let's see. Yes, no. No, it's just used in... There's no Axio plant. Oh, you can even get it back. Interesting. Oh, gosh, regular. And then Master Infusion Stone. Okay. Why would you go for regular when you can... Oh, no, you can use any stone. The Master Infusion Stone is the one I eventually need to get to... What? What is this? I don't understand. Okay, well, I've just made some extra essence of stuff that I didn't necessarily need. Let's file that in there for the moment with this. Why not? I've got 8 of these seeds. Let's... okay, I have enough to create another... bits and bobs on me, that is, to create more another a square of nurturing is what I'm going to call those, the squares of nurturing. So let me just build that, I guess, and then I'll return. All right, that seems the right size. Let's put this in here, one of these. All right, and we're good to go. I'm out of food, which is interesting. Just as this lot. Oh, this is doing splendidly. Okay, and it's all within the area of, or within the loaded chunks, I guess is what I want to say there. And it's looking glorious on the map. Can I, Jay? Yes. All right. It's not very clear on this map. What's that all about? I guess if I zoom out, but I thought, I thought it looked better. Well, okay. Oh, I guess that's the size of the pixels, isn't it? Really, goodness, my world is tiny. Eventually, I'll be all out here with it. Yes, yes, yes. It'll be marvelous. All right, wheat. It's grown. Lovely. Now, let's experiment with this. Am I able to grow it with some of this? I assume I need. Well, I'm going to need the seeds, aren't I? Let's try this. I should have got this moisturizing, hydrating. There. Goodness. Try and use the right words, James. Will do. Oh, and I'm running out of farming tool. Plank? No. Plank? Yes. Okay, fine. So how do these work? I plop one. Oh! Oh! You can move the mouse over it and it shows you what it is. Oh, that's good. So this just makes Minicio, I guess. Which is interesting. Can I just do a whole row? No, because it's 9, you fool. Now, I don't remember whether bone meal worked on them previously. It seems to be eating the bone meal, but not actually growing. All right, well, that's normal. Okay. Wow, that was loud traffic. I apologize for that. Can I right-click this? Yes. Any seeds? No. All right, I need more seeds, I guess, in order to get that. So let me just do this for a while, and I'll return. Lovely. All right, how many is that? That is 97. Lovely, that'll be enough. All right. Ooh, look at them grow. Look at them grow. It's marvelous. Now, I don't know if these have a right click, just like these do. I don't remember they used to, or whether they used to, I should say. Oh, but I'll know when they're done, because I can see it from here. 57%. Okay. Oh, am I a lunatic? Well, yes. But what about my favorite tool in the game? Why am I not using that? Which is the watering can. Is the watering can in this? I would love to know. Watering. Yes! Yes, it is. Oh, mechanical hands. How do I get this? Ooh, bedrockium. How do you get that? Good gravy. Right. Reinforced. Does it do extra things with regard to... I don't know. Standing there and sprinkling with water. Very true. Oh, really? I didn't know you could put yourself out if you're on fire. In addition, using a watering can on lava will cause the lava to flow faster. What? I don't understand. Anyway, bone meal, iron, bit of this. And I assume this is a peaceful? Yes, because there's no bone meal. Iron, 4 iron and a bowl. Now, I think I have a bowl already. Do I have a bowl? I might not have a bowl. I thought I had a bowl. I might stop saying bowl in a minute, but it's a great word, so why would I? Let's make a bowl. In fact, let's make many. Lovely, 4 bowls. Now, one. Oh, I only have 5 of that. Oh, that's unfortunate. How many do I need? I need 4. Good. All right. Well, it's worth it. What goes here? Bone meal. Bone meal goes there. Put this one away. I do have more iron of various types here that I can eventually cook up. What am I looking for in here? Please tell me. Bone meal, which I don't seem to have. I thought I had some just loose bone meal. Oh, I probably used it on trees or whatever, didn't I? Which I can just make more. Look at me make. Okay, good. Oh, and while I'm here, I could also do with making some food. Look! Yes! Watering can. Let's get started on the breads. Oh my goodness, I'm getting achieves. All right, let's try that. Make sure that works. Wait, you have to fill it, don't you, from this? I don't know why I opened that, but I do. Was it a right click? Yes, it's now just a normal watering can. Now, does this have durability? That would be very unfortunate. And does it even work on the magical crops? You, come with me. Lovely. I assume. Yes, 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 yes. Look at that. That's going, isn't it? And someone says if you just spam that. Yes, that works as well. What I do is this. Just moving between the different things causes it to mature. But you can do this as well. Just stay in one place and just sprinkle. Yes. Fascinating. All right. Well, that's okay. This is. I now have enough food, but you know me, I'm a penguin and cannot help but farm. Right, this is 71%. Does this increase the speed of this? 85%. And mature! Right, let's try a right click. No. No, a right click doesn't, unless it's an empty hand. No. Okay, so one has to smash and replant that way, and you don't get extra seeds, I believe, from these. You never used to, anyway. Oh, that wasn't even mature, James. Goodness. All right, so I need to make a ton more of those Minicio ones, because the Minicio, I believe, is used in everything else. So having just a little patch of it, like I'm going to have there, will be very useful, as well as obviously getting it from the evil mobs, which is a thing. So good. Now, okay, I'm going to need a ton of this if I'm going to get, how many do I need for a full thing? 80 something. Wow. All right, well, okay, I don't have enough, and it's going to be slow going, I assume, to get it from the farm until it's up to speed. Well, slow going until it's up to speed. Well, yes, James. However, I guess I've again got the watering can. I was going to say the bone meal, but the bone meal is, as we know, not the thing. There's witches in there. Hello, witches. So how much of this do I need? I don't know. I know that I need at least 80 something, so let's just do that many more and see if that's how many I need. Well, done it. More Minicio, please. Thank you. I want it. Ooh, hello, tree. You've grown and you are not too crazy. Good. Well, whatever. Just do. Just give. Give me things. Lovely. All right. Let's see if that's enough. If it isn't, darn it, I will make more. This is good, though. I like it. I like farming. You know me. Give. Thank you. So I will have a ton of this done for next time. As you can well imagine, I will use my in-between time, as I call it, to harvest as much of this. Oh, I haven't finished this. Okay, to harvest as much of this as I can. Do I have the... Oh, I've got a new one on me. All right, I made a new farming implement, but I didn't use it because, you know me, daft. And lovely. All right. How many have I got? 32. Is this going to be enough? I don't know. I don't know. Hopefully. Have I managed to make just enough again? Ah, I've made two extras, but that's fine. Oh, look at this. These particles are possibly going to be a little unfortunate with slowing me down and so on, with possible lag. I don't know. I've got my watering can on me, so this should be good to go, right? And then I'll figure out for next time what the next level is. Yes, look at it growing already. Oh yes, I forgot you could use it to assist with the hydration. Lovely, lovely, lovely. All right. So there we go then. That's not at all bad, is it? Little farm is exactly what you need from life, I say. So at this point, thank you very much for watching. If you're not subscribed, why are you not subscribed? Subscribe, oh dear. Subscribe for more backups. And if you liked this video, why not like this video? Goodbye.